Well, hi everyone. It's Lori Bass. Hey, today's Chip's birthday, so happy birthday, Chip. I'm assuming you're watching this. But here I go. I'm just doing this for form, right? I'm not cueing you guys. I believe that's right. Look, I did the program. Amazing program. Amazing. Love the mind body. I gotta stay. Keep my hips in. We're gonna stay this slow here. Push. When you jump back, whenever you do a plank, it's about engaging your core and pushing through. How we doing, y'all? Here you go. Four, three. Love how it uses the back side of the body. We're doing something called the super knee sprint. I'll lift up, down, tap, step, lift up. And every time I lift up, I come up to the ball of my foot because I'm working my calf. Your calf is very important for the progress of the workout. Now we're pushing. Now it's called a super knee sprint. So this is where I'm going to ask you in the workout to just start to pick it up a little bit. If you have to stop and watch to get in the zone, watch me and push it through. And here's a little hint that I've never told about. Listen, if you got to watch the workout.
Oh, I have to go put them to the toe. Got to go to the toe. Ball of the foot. Shoulders. Come on, get that palm down.
As you're going, push
your heels back.
We have a bunch of bonus workouts for you that is designed to help you cut with the entire program. You have Transformer 10, you have Transformer 15, so when you finish this,
I love Transformer 10. My daughter does that with me.
Another great thing in a second. I want you to push.
She's a dancer.
Come on.
So excited.
Trust and believe, never underestimate the power of this. I got you covered in every aspect. So here we go. Super knee.
The dumbbell workout.
Tap back. Tap. Foot. Inside leg. Tap. Foot. Come on to the ball. There you go.
Your form.
So you got it? Okay. More about
ball the
ball. Oh. If you like Shanti, 20 minutes, that's all I'm going to work out. Well, first of all, if you feel like you can eat into an extra 10 minutes, then I'm coming to your house to make sure you're doing this right. But you have a 10-minute cardio workout and a 10-minute butt workout to add to all of that. So this program comes with everything you need to push. I have your back. You're going to push. But
it's hard not cueing. I want to talk to you guys. Maybe I should cue. I'm going to cue with Sean.
All right. Push. Yeah, pick it up now. Now I'm going to ask you to start to pick it up a little more. And you'll see. A lot of times I come over to Olivia, and I'm like, even if you're in a hotel room, or you're like, Shanti, I'm not ready to step wet yet.
I love pushing to the palm of the hand.
It's still going.
Come on. That's my weakness, the back of the shoulder blades.
Yeah, are you good? All right. I'm going to take this moment.
Not weak. Just something I got to improve.
Next up is recovery test. We're having that recovery test, Transformer. But it doesn't need to be lazy to recovery test.
Recovery time.
All right, here we go. Recovery time, let's go. Push it out. All right, guys. Now, the next transformer is going to mimic the over-the-top that we did in the workout and the warm-up.
Okay.
You're going over-the-top, extra. Over-the-top, you're not jumping. Your feet are staying down. You're not doing a head jump.
This reminds me. Curb hops.
Now, everybody set up. Set up. I want you to set up. I want you to count the jet. This time, I want you to be quiet all the way through. Four.
Out of the picture, in the picture! Double that number. Gotta push faster. Keep your posture up. One of you guys are gonna want me to turn horizontal and tape it that way. Woo! Come on, don't give up.
Switch ways. Straight.
Come on. Now you
Oh, I got it now. I got it now.
Recoveries.
And you have one last
yeah. Don't you just love recoveries? Put that energy in the balls of your feet. Tuck those hip under. Chest up. Take those shoulder blades down. Use those triceps, baby.
Which one this is?
A couple times
before you move on. 48.